In the holding area, nerves are setting in. But someone who has more than most to worry about is car salesman and father of three, Donald Braswell. You see, a tragic car accident 11 years ago severed his vocal cords and left him unable to speak.
I was told by all the medical professionals that the bottom line is that forget singing and start figuring out how you're going to talk again. It was so devastating that I just didn't want to believe that.
Donald has already beaten the odds by learning to talk again. But now he wants a second chance at his dream and a better life for his family.
For me to try to become a singer again at 45 with three kids at home and my wife and wondering how I'm going to put food on the table, you know, that's a scary prospect.
After 11 long years, Donald is about to take the stage again for the very first time. But he's about to face three unhappy judges and the toughest crowd in America's Got Talent history.
My name is Donald Braswell.
Hello, Donald Braswell. And what do you do?
I am a singer from San Antonio.
And have you sung professionally before?
11 years ago, I was a professional singer, and I had a strange accident. As a result of the injury, I lost my speaking voice.
Is this your first time back on
this
stage?
This is the first time I've been on a professional stage in 11 years.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm
going to
sing You Raise Me Up, one of Josh Grobin's songs.
All right, well, go out and show us what you got.
Troubles come and my heart burden me, then I am still and waiting in the silence until you come and sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy sea. I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. You raise me.
They gotta send him through.
Is that first this entire crowd was yelling to get you off. You got them on their feet and they're yelling Vegas because you came back after 11 years and inspired everybody in this room. What a fabulous job. Pierce, what would you like to say?
To get an audience to come with you in a way that you did, you've got to do it with emotion. And I could tell at the end when you were tearing up there, I could tell what it meant to you to be in the show and to do that performance back on a stage again.
Your voice is really magnificent. You have a beautiful tone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. David, yes or no?
I would like to say that you absolutely brought everybody up on their feet, and I agree with the audience. You're absolutely on your way.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sharon?
I love the best smile and the best little glint in your eyes. I loved your song choice, and I'm not being patronizing. I love you. And it's a yes from me.
Okay, well, look, you have come a long way to get to this stage. You've had 11 years of waiting. I am delighted to tell you that you are going to Las Vegas. You raise me up. Thank you.
Moved on to the next phase, and America's Got Talent. We're going to be going to Vegas.
He's a great singer. He really is a great singer. He won my heart. I just adore him.
So after 11 years of waiting, Donald has found his voice again. Tomorrow.